A 30-year-old visitor is dead after falling while hiking on Kauaʻi over the weekend. According to Kauaʻi Police, the man, identified as Matthew Wu of New York, fell 30 feet near Hanakāpī Falls Sunday morning. Rescuers airlifted his body. The investigation is ongoing and an autopsy is pending.